Shifting focus to some breaking news that's now coming in. The National Investigating Agency has raided 6 locations across Jammu province in the Pakistan-backed conspiracy to spread terror in this region. 6 locations in Jammu have been raided is what we're given to understand. Tejinder, my colleague, now joining us, getting us more details. Tejinder, what exactly are the details of this case? Why were these raids conducted?
This case was registered by the National Investigation Agency on 21st of June 2022. This case was registered to dismantle the terror network operated by various Pakistan-based terror outfits, including Lashkar-e-Toyba, Jaish-e-Mohammed, Hizbul Mujahideen, Al-Badr and Al-Qaeda. These terror outfits have opened their offshoots in Jammu and Kashmir, which carry out several attacks, including attacks by carrying out selective assassinations in Jammu and Kashmir by planting sticky bombs, IEDs. These offshoots of these Pakistan-based terror outfits, these offshoots are named as the TRF, the Resistance Front, the People's Anti-Fascist Front, the Kashmir Fighters Group. So they have been carrying out attacks and they have hatched the largest conspiracy to carry out major terror strikes across the region of Jammu and Kashmir. So today, as part of the crackdown which NIA has launched against these terror outfits, raids were conducted at 6 different locations spanning across 3 districts of Jammu region. So these raids were conducted in the district of Doda, Ramban, Kishtwar by the NIA. Since morning, these raids were being held at the premises of various overground workers associated with these terror outfits, hybrid terrorists, and what we are told that several digital devices, large-scale documents have been recovered and which are being scrutinized by the NIA to further explore the links of these terror outfits, how they are planning to carry out terror strikes across Jammu and Kashmir. Yes.
Right, Tejinder. Thank you so much for getting us the latest. It's election season. Campaigning is still continuing in a feverish pitch. The fourth phase is going to take place on Monday. There are still 3 more phases to go. Himachal Pradesh's Hamir